It's so weird now that I've been here enough that I can put the faces to the names that I see on Discord. Okay, so if you are just tuning in, be in for a hell of a ride because these games will probably last 5.5 minutes. I'm not gonna lie, which is not a bad thing.
Kirby with the Monado's broken.
Yeah, so strap in, boys and girls.
We're gonna
have a ride ahead of us. I'm actually really hungry.
So
I need to get some food.
I didn't want to get like food, but
yeah. Whoa! I didn't do that.
Oh, is that Switch chat? It just popped up. I don't know. What's up?
Yeah, I don't see anything now.
Hey, there we go.
Alright, here we go.
Hey, did you pull out?
Me?
Yeah.
Yes and no. I saw it as a window down here. Alright, so we're getting into game one. On Smashville. I'm not entirely sure what the track record is between these two.
Yeah.
But I do know somebody has been on a bit of a tear lately. He's been way up in the ranks. You know, Kirby is just such an obscure character. Nobody can seem to figure it out. Which is great for him.
Yeah. So why did he... I know he plays Yoshi as well.
Yes, he does.
What's the reason behind the switch between the two?
Probably just matchups. You know, he's generally always feeling dirty. You know, these two play together so much. They both know each other so well.
Yeah.
It's almost kind of like a lucky S-fat kind of thing for Melee. You know, they just work. So it'll either be somebody... it'll be somebody misstepping or a straight outplaying of each other. So, but then again, these two know the character so well. You will rarely see any missteps. So, but if you do, you know, it'll be painful at you. Or it won't even look, honestly, maybe it might not even look at one. You know?
So, what's the game plan for Kirby in this situation?
I'd say the game plan is, you know, obviously gather that hand. I think he wants to kill early. Or, like, get the Monado. I think that's one of the big things, too. I could be wrong. But from what I've seen, if David... Oh, wow. From what I've seen with David playing against Notch. Okay.
That was so smart.
That was, yeah. Running all the way across the kind of stage. He doesn't want to deal with any of that. He's not going to fall to any baits or anything. He just gets across the stage. He needs to... That's the thing about his Kirby feet. He will fight you when he's ready. That's so beautiful. Maybe the patience by him. I mean, look. It's been like 15 seconds and they're both at red. Now this is a 50-50, and nothing happens. So, good air dodge, but it is for that time. That's a nice F smash button. Now, Phil, let's see if we can get Silly maybe catching him in inhale, because, you know, Kirby with Monado is kind of good.
Kind of, right?
Especially with that shield guard.
I feel like it's so hard for Kirby to actually, like, take people's powers, you know?
Yeah, oh yeah.
It's not like landing a grab because you can shield it.
Yeah. Okay, now, this is... Okay.
Also, oh my god.
Edge guarding is going to be huge for Kirby. Her dare is just, like, ridiculously good. So he's going to have to use that to edge guard. When he has drum, I don't really know how much... what he can get away with while he's... Yeah. And then, look. So now we have a shield on.
Yeah.
So now what are we going to do?
Like,
I would do nothing either. I think David knows that.
Oh my god.
He doesn't. And that's, you know, it's working out for him. I'm gonna force him out of the shield arc.
Yeah. I've never seen choke fly that far into using shield.
Oh yeah.
Ghost of Buster. I think he wanted to get a shield there.
Yeah, and
wow, he didn't die for it.
I don't know if he could have held it for longer and waited for that smash throw platform.
Yeah.
Ghost of Buster, he also takes less knockback, but does more damage. So it's good when you have a huge percent in stock.
Buster, I think it'll always just hurt you more.
No, it does more damage, but does less knockback.
Yes, for shoulder. Yes.
Yeah, and for...
For the other character? I don't know.
No, when you're in Buster, like, you do more damage and shield damage to the other person.
Yeah,
but
the knockback is less. Oh,
yeah, but the knockback is less.
Oh, I figured it'd be a priest, but... Oh, okay. I've been wrong before. Back air? Is that gonna kill?
In
kill.
Shield!
Oh, it's gonna kill.
He's at 192. Thank goodness. Fair enough.
Okay. Like I said, be prepared for a long-ass game. These two know each other so well. They've played each other so many times. If you look at the clock with me,
they are double teammates.
Yes, and they are double teammates, so they know each other back and forth. We have 1 minute and 40 seconds left, and they are no strangers to timeouts. Alright?
Yeah, but the question is, when do you start to think about timing someone out? Exactly, so right? There's a minute and 30, you're not thinking, I'm going to time them out right now.
So now are you thinking, I got to knock him out? It's truly thinking, do I have to get him, or am I going to go for the timeout? How am I going to build this percent? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Right now we have Shulk in Smash Monado, Smash Art, sorry. So one hit could be the end of Kirby being lightweight. And nice back use of those jabs just to kind of get him the board. That's nice to finish it off. Here we go.
Straight hit.
Game one goes to Ignacio. Let's go into the brand. And he... Man's lilac.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. What? Let's go, David.
Ice egg.
Oh, we got ice egg. Let's go, Tim. All right. Tim, nice to see you, dude. All right. So we're going to get into Greenland. Should be Audrey Land for home. Okay. I know David loves this game. He'll take me there, too. I have a little back because I'm banned from Smash all the time. Yeah. So that's something that he'll do, but that upbeat after the jab is something that Shulk is really good at. You know, you're gonna be stuck in that jab animation. He's just gonna come straight out of that.
This is so weird because, like, you know that Kirby has to learn, but at the same time, it's so hard.
He tries to get him with the bear, but no such luck. Oh, with the air slash. Air slash?
Air slash.
I just have to say it in his voice and then I'll know.
Air slash.
Air slash. Alright, so we got the
hammer.
No, please. Okay. Alright. Everybody here knows David is a human with both hands. I don't know, it's like super flustering about it.
Yeah, no, it's like
he has it out. I'm just like, are you ready? Wait, so is David isn't going for many inhales. Will be stealing the Monado arts. Art of his game plan.
Yeah.
Maybe. Why would they be here if he's doing alright without them?
But
it wouldn't hurt. I think it would hurt. So right now we're just filling each other out. A minute 40 has passed. Yeah, no stop having taken.
Yep.
Okay, he's got a bear. Let's see if he's gonna pop. Is that gonna kill him?
No way, yeah.
See, Ryan almost with the assist. I picked him up! Wow.
Two hits instead of one. I learned that the hard way.
He gets it. Instant power. Here we go. Alright, now. We got a game right now.
Oh my god, that shield.
So close. That was really close. Alright. See, now we can give him just so much better. Look, just like all his jumps have been buffed. You know what I mean? Look at that.
Jesus
that's
Christ,
one of his
bread dude.
And butt, dude. Kirby. It's so good.
It is! Like,
Kirby's down smash, too. I mean, knocking him up while we had jump Monado, or jump art. It's only gonna help him. Alright, now let's see how. So, this right now is a battle of attrition. Alright? This is kind of the constant outplaying, constant movement, constant just feeling each other out, trying not to get hit. Or maybe trying, you know.
Yeah, another one thing that,
alright, got him in up tilt string.
With Buster, by the way.
Yeah, with Buster. Let's
that's
see how
crazy
we, oh
damage.
God, that's amazing. That is insane. Okay.
Literally, because of the less Nanda.
Yeah, because of less. Oh my god, that's Kirby. Monado Kirby. Stop that, Monado Kirby. Okay. So, look at Kirby run through the stage with that shield on. Look how fast he is. Look at my god. Okay, David gets some really solid moves right now. He wants to catch him in that up smash.
He's like
he's
Fox
just so
right
fast.
Now.
He's just so, no, faster than Fox. It's like he has the bunny ears on while he's Fox, essentially. No. Okay.
So when is he gonna lose this Monado?
He doesn't. No.
He doesn't?
Well, I mean, he has to get knocked out.
Yeah.
Right? Like any other Kirby inhale. goes for the down air. Let's see if gonna follow up. He's running up to him. Is he jumping out of it? Okay.
Goes for Buster.
Moving up like this, Davis, I don't really know how I feel about that. I know Notch is in Buster right now, yeah. So nothing could, like, kill him like that. But up air is just so good. So let's see how David gets it. Oh, he catches him with a grab. David taking his time switching between the arts. He's jumping, he's really close. Alright.
Goes to shield.
So we have shield now. The one thing, one of the biggest things that he needs to be careful of. Oh, he got smash and shield.
What a okay. Wild ride.
This is,
yeah,
no, 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 no. This is too no, this is,
I was like,
okay, so. Okay.
Jesus. So basically.
Alright, so we got both in jump. Okay. I think at this point, it's worse for Kirby. Because of that. That is why it's worse for him. Good stuff to announce this. Good stuff to Ignacio. Taking it 2-0 over David.
Still no, I know Kirby likes to jump. It's the best jump part, so I just did. I yep. Just
did the
frost feature.
Yep, the jump part. Jump part Kirby was just.
You call it,
yeah,
too.
You called it, yeah. Yeah. You called it? And that's what you're supposed to do. So, good stuff to him. So, alright. We will keep up with the bracket for you guys.
I'm pretty sure we're chilling.
I think that was the last pool, right?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure we're.
Dang. I think.
It's.
Did he. So, Celity needed to win one.
Celity needed to win one game and was created to retie. And unfortunately, that didn't happen. So, Ignacio got out based on game count because he had only lost two games. And then David won based on that.
Yay! Alright, so if you guys didn't hear that, if Dave, if Celity had taken a game off of Notch, Korean would be out of pools. Or no, it'd be a three-way tie. And I think he lost the least amount, so he would be out of pools along with David. But because Notch clutched that 2-0 out of David, he will be moving on instead because he has less loss.
Yeah.
Whew! Jeez, that is insane. Yeah. Pools are crazy.
What was that?
It looks like we're only having one Fox main top 8, and that would be me.
Hey man, you can't flame a whole entire tournament design. I guess you can.
Yeah. I mean, Pocus didn't even make it out. Yeah, because of you. Because of you, dude. So now we only have one Fox main. Or a co-main, me. Or co-main, right, rather, which is throughout my co-main.
Y'all yeah. Have until I get back to 7-11. Okay.
Well, I'm hungry. Can I go with you?
Yeah.
Did he know? David, did you know? That might have been for the better.
Yeah.
Where's
your what?
Alright, so, pool's top 8, we have
Zobak, Almonies.
Wait, hold on.
Zobak, Almonies, Swan,
Brady,
Quinn, Shane, Quinn, Shane, and then Ignacio David. So, biggest upset was all money getting in over Ian.
Why you gotta do that, man?
It really did
you
like
why you gotta bring us in here, man? What's wrong with you?
I hit the shield breaker, side B.
Yeah, I know. I heard about that. Yeah. Stop that. You stop that. Right?
Three times now.
Alright. Well, looks like we got the PR.
Yeah, wait.
We got, kind of expected the Smash Bros. PR, but with Almonies instead.
Maybe that's a sign.
Or not.
No, we're all winners.
Oh, yeah, this is my last tech tournament.
What? Are we screaming all of Iron Man?
Yeah.
We're gonna be using the kitchen setup as like for bracket.
And this one?
And
first
that one.
Will be Ike.
And it's single elimination.
Can I go
for Iron Man?
Yeah.
And the rest is not. three.
Oh, it's usually three stocks.
It's usually three stocks, but because of the circumstances, I think two stocks might be better for us. Just time wise.
Because it's late.
Because it's getting late, and we want to be with that too long.
That's not great.
Which won't take nearly as
long.
This
is going to take,
like,
and then we still need to play Mafia.
Yeah, and then we play Mafia after the Falcon Round Robin.
Yeah, where are we going to play Mafia?
Here.
Alright.
Probably in the living room.
Oh. Is Mafia being streamed?
We don't have, unfortunately, we couldn't get the GoPro to work. Let me tell you though, next time, GoPro Mafia, it's gonna be a fucking soap opera.
Should I go to my bed?
What?
What happens if I went to my brother's apartment and asked if I could use the GoPro?
I don't, see, the thing was, we were gonna spend Friday, like, cooking it up through the stream to make sure it worked.
Yeah.
So,
sorry,
that would take time.
Oh,
yeah.
No, I can't hear
Fill out your.
I did. I have my
mic. Oh, did I do that? Did you do that?
I caught him with my uphilt at the very end of the pin and back air. Dude, you backered me. I'm like, hold up here.
Oh man, and then I pinned it in, and I kicked,
four.
I was like, wait a second.
Yeah.
This is not the way it's supposed to go.
You know
who
George?
George?
There's probably gonna be a bus stop at the Brooklyn.
George, you have your pipe.
Yes.
Literally, he faces Van round one.
How many setups do you
have?
Everything here, so only the back.
Wait, are we starting right now?
Who's not in
IRL? Oh, yeah, we're not starting right now.
Yeah. I want my first Iron Man.
Yeah, I'm not going to
The good thing is it's single wheeling, so I'm probably gonna get out like this.
Yeah, I'm going double. Honestly, I'm just trying to show him.
I'm playing cheat. I picked cheat instead of ZSS. Dude, I have Brain Dark Warrior. Yeah,
what?
That's right. You heard me. It's not
what?
Sword character.
Cheat?
It's fucking possible. It's like, for some reason, my Dark Warrior is better than my Warrior.
Also, what are we doing for free?
Can we make this man not play Pit and Dark Pit? That is. Oh my god, I'm angry.
No. Okay. Mark Lucina counts as different ones. It honestly makes sense to me.
But we don't have any Mark Lucina memes. We have he's Pit and Dark Pit. Literally being identical characters except for two aspects.
It is Zelda.
We're getting from Zelda, so like.
Let it go.
Okay, fine.
I don't think I
am. Your boy's got the best Iron Man team. Pit, Dark Pit, Mark Lucina. Don't worry about the fifth one.
Am I allowed to do the Iron Man 2? Or no?
It's too late, I think.
Shane's leading with Ryu, oh boy. I have never seen Shane Ryu in my life.
I've never seen Shane anything but Brock.
Okay, Shane, we're playing some right now, because I want to see this Ryu.
Shane's little mag is actually kind of legit.
What?
Shane's little mag is actually kind of legit.
And his Ganon's game.
Because you just take the craziness and you use it.
Exactly.
What the fuck?
Where's my controller?
What
does it look like?
What?
No, it's purple.
No, it's purple.
No, it's purple.
No,
it's purple.
I
think
it's a better quality.
No, it's five.
And by very near,
oh, wait, who made out of your pool?
Me and.
Damn.
Really made it out just because I spawned 2 on everyone, and I had 1-2-1.
Yeah, I thought Swan got 2-1 by Dolly Pie.
Oh, yeah, he did, yeah. But he. also beat everyone now.
I'm so salty. I'm not even gonna lie.
Kind of tired of playing Smash.
Just in general?
No, like right now, I'm kind of burnt out.
Oh.
I thought I've been playing for like 2 days straight.
Yeah. Like playing a little bit here and there, like a few days in a row isn't bad, but you've played like many hours.
Yeah. it was, we went to the qualifier, then we went to like, we played until like 3. And then we woke up and played some more.
Oh my god, I do 25% in the game. You shouldn't be allowed to have that much damage at once.
That guy is clutch, he has jumper cables.
He does.
Yeah, they messed it up at first. Yeah. No, I lost two of them. What? They're just playing friendlies right now.
Yeah.
All right. gonna deal on my luck.
Oh, no, Three, two, one.
Wrap up those casuals immediately. It's all gonna be Iron Man now. We're gonna do Mario Kart, Mario Kart.
Okay.
Iron Man
knows the
tips
already.
Yeah.
That's a good game though. It's right there.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. Question. I parked like kind of like right in front of the building. I should move my car, right?
On a curb?
It's in a parking spot.
True parking's not on.
It's what?
I wouldn't take my chances before I actually.
Okay.
If you are in the Iron Man,
which is literally everyone in this room except for Omrit.
Get ready, Omrit.
Shut up. Stop talking. Okay. So it's gonna be 5 characters, 2 shots. Standard stage picking rules apply, but no game decision rules. That's it. Well, with everybody.
Correct.
Nobody's saying anything.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Yes. Good. All right. First 3 matches are gonna be.
I said we make it one stop starting 100%.
On stream, I'm gonna have Brady and Notch.
Oh,
off stream, I'm gonna have Swan and Jolly Pie and.
Our characters have a pre-trace. Wait, you know what my characters are? Damn it!
What were they again?
Facility Clasker on the
you
other
side. You
hated
me!
You go over there. Yeah, you guys need to get off that setup though. We need it.
Because I'm not that stupid anymore!
What?
Someone got a giant wiener? Peach and Vale. I'm going for that. I'm going for that 100% gay.
Thank you.
if you don't, we're going to see you next.
If I was confused, I was like, I'm creating the characters already. I don't see the issue in Twitter or what.
Survival! Robin!
Thank you.
That's not food, that's other food. No, yeah,
ooh, definitely.
like actually though.
Go back.
John, are you in the bathroom? He says he's in the bathroom.
Okay. He's in the bathroom. It does, it's on delayed schedule. Unless you're actually like looking at it right
what's
now.
Wrong?
It should be on like a half hour schedule right now.
Someone run and pick him up then? I guess Brady, when you're done, could you go pick up Twin?
Okay.
I don't know.
Campus probably.
Probably Campus.
I should
Man, that scene was so stupid. The line thing that if you got into comedy, you literally just like broke the
scene. I took 300 games.
Yeah.
Dude, no, you gotta use that thing to kill the CPUs. That's the strat. I guess. I don't care. Yeah, I mean, I don't know where it is. I guess I'll start updating when I learn. Unless I'm playing Dylan on stream.
This song's awesome, by the way. This is the best thing that the Mark song ever does.
Hey, what's the stock count? Yeah.
I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do it.
No. It's 10-down round robin? Whoa, that was some... my coat in the hair.
Yes. We're sending Brady to drop off Dollar Tie and his tuna. Okay. Just tell me if you want.
Are they both on their last characters?
Yeah, it's last stock, last character, both in names. Whoa!
Dylan.
Whoa! Nice up air. Yeah, more than frame drops. Yeah.
Oh, don't tell me that's true.
It looks pretty true, man.
The auto control is all
right. Yeah, get in the kitchen, Charlie. Five guys is such a bait. It's worth trying once and realizing it's $6 billion.
What?
I don't know. I think Five Guys is too much. I want to cheap ass. It's good, but then you realize you could have gotten 3 cookout trays for the price. That's true.
Oh, bangers only.
I'm gonna go off now. We'll see my top 8 tomorrow.
Sure. I think it's steak and cheese. I could be wrong. I was gonna eat it, and I was like, I'm not hungry, so I'm not gonna. I'm trying that thing. Like, don't eat till you're full. Eat till you're not full. What is it?
Hey, Mike.
Cool.
It tastes like chicken cheese.
When is that in front of Burris?
Okay. Nice.
What?
Even though your pole is fine,
as long as
I'm going to play this song first, all the time.
Yes.
Wait. What?
My team is Hit Yamcha 21. I'm going with Hit
But I feel like right now we only have like 10 people, so it's like kind of everyone makes a PR, and there's like no point.
Down? What?
Dylan just down to the upside.
What's that?
What's
that?
Ganon, Little Mac, and me, Brawler. James!
Yeah, why not?
No, that's a good one. I didn't think of that.
Little Mac.
But me, you, Brawler? Like,
he plays me, Brawler.
I know,
thing.
But like...
I'm sorry, but a 18-year-old Brawler...
What?